claim addresses the relationship between the people of a democracy and their government. It states that the surreptitious collection of metadata fundamentally alters this relationship. This is a claim of fact as it observes an existing condition, the condition of the relationship between the people and her government. This subclaim is supported by an additional claim that the government can use personal data to discover intimate details about a person's lifestyle and beliefs. Lastly, under this subclaim, there is a support of expert testimony from a professor at George Washington State University Law School, who compares the National Security Agency's program to a Seurat painting in which each tiny dot, though it may seem small or unimportant, is in fact a very important part of the whole picture. This conflict was addressed in a recent lawsuit. So let's explore that development.